WTRF's health and fitness tips.
It's really important for adults to have at least 2 to 3 days a week of strength training activities to prevent bone loss and to increase muscle tissue density for a long, healthy lifestyle.